These are peatlands. They may not look like much at first glance, but they're the unsung heroes of our planet's climate story. Peatlands cover just 3% of the Earth's land, but hold 1/3 of its soil carbon. That's more carbon per square meter than tropical rainforests. And Canada has a lot. 25% of the world's peatlands are here. With that comes a big responsibility to protect them. Here's why it matters. Forests store carbon for hundreds of years, but peatlands, they lock it underground for up to 12,000 years. Think of them as nature's carbon vault. And peatlands do more than store and sequester carbon. They're home to countless plants and animals, and they store fresh water that feeds rivers, lakes, and wetlands. And they provide so much more. But when peatlands are disturbed, either naturally or by humans, they release that stored carbon back into the atmosphere, becoming a source of greenhouse gases. And that's not all. We also lose all of the services that these ecosystems provide. By protecting peatlands at Parks Canada, we're not just storing carbon. We're safeguarding biodiversity, preserving fresh water, and investing in a healthier, more resilient planet for generations to come.